Special Gram Sabha meeting of Borayang Bi Gram Panchayat was held yesterday at the community hall of Khujuman Tabi Awang Lekai. During the meeting, do's and don'ts of job card holders were discussed. During an official visit, the Upper Assam Divisional Commissioner Julie Sonowal on Saturday formally launched e-office at the Sibsagar Deputy Commissioner's office. As per report, with this initiative, Sibsagar attained the status of being the first district in the state to launch e-office. A high alert has been sounded in Meghalaya after the publication of the final NRC in Assam yesterday, according to reports. Names of 19,6,657 people have been excluded in the final NRC report, following which Meghalaya police conducted checking on national highways along the interstate border, especially in districts sharing borders with Assam. Members of the Khasi Students' Union were also present at the checkpoints. Mizoram Agriculture Minister C. Lalrinsanga said that Northeast is ideal for India's organic farming mission. He was speaking at the Organic Food India Conclave 2019 in Mumbai as the chief guest. A white male in his 30s who was known to police killed 4 people and wounded 21 others on Saturday in a gun rampage between the West Texas cities of Midland and Odessa that started with a traffic stop and ended when he was killed by officers, authorities said.